Emanuel and Tania from Denmark, congratulations. 280 couples started yesterday morning. Was it very difficult for you to win this competition?
Well, I must say for us this was the competition which we've never won before, and we were very conscious of wanting to enjoy it. We prepared very well, so we didn't feel very hard to do this competition. We really enjoyed it, and yeah, we're very happy. So
yes, I mean, we're happy because the work we did previously the competition pay off, so we enjoy ourselves, and yeah, it was good.